Hai. Ya, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Good morning, students.
Good
morning. How are you today?
I'm fine.
I'm fine too. Thank you. Okay. Before we start our class today, let's pray. Malika, please lead your friends. Yes, sir. Okay, thank you. Around. Let's follow the dance. And you put your left foot out, put your left foot in. Take it all about. You do the hockey pokey, you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your right. Okay, right foot. Take it all about. You do the hockey pokey and you turn. That's what it's all about. Left hand. Take it all about. You do the hockey pokey. That's what it's all about. Right hand. Check it all out. Head in. Head in again. That's what it's all about. All self. You do the hockey pokey. That's what it's all about. Oh, it's location. That's what it's all about. Okay, thank you. Okay, I want to ask Owen, where did you go last Sunday?
I go to zoo.
You go to zoo?
Yeah.
Okay, I want to ask Owen, where did you go last Sunday?
I go to zoo.
You go to zoo?
Yeah.
Okay. My sorry, where did you go?
Grandmother's
house. Grandmother. So you go to your grandmother's house. Mutiara, where did you go? Go to?
Church.
We were going to learn about recount text. Okay, what is recount text? Let's see the learning objective-nya. Yang pertama, identifying recount text about one's personal experience. The second learning objective-nya, narrating events, activities, experience chronologically. Write short handwritten text about personal experience dictated by the teacher. The fourth is to create short and simple text about personal experience in the past. Apa itu artinya? Dengan tujuan memberikan informasi atau menghibur. Tuh, to retell events. Ya. Dengan bertujuan itu memberikan informasi atau menghibur. Itu social function-nya. Short and simple text about personal experience in the past. And the last, presenting each other's text with his pen, orally with correct speech and word stress. Apa itu artinya? Dengan tujuan memberikan informasi atau menghibur. Tuh, to retell events. Ya. Dengan bertujuan itu memberikan informasi atau menghibur. Itu social function-nya. Sekarang kalian berarti ada 15 ya. Kalian buat grup. Please make in a group. So in a group itu ada 3 person. Gak apa-apa, berarti 4 orang satu grup. Kelebihan. Ya, so please make the seat. Ayo. Okay, I give this and you discuss with your group.
Thank you, Miss. Ini satu grup satu orang.
Iya. Discuss yang mana? discuss with your friends. Kenapa? Iya. Grup berapa tadi ini? Three. Oke.
Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, kami dari kelompok 4. Ya, oke. Okay.
Attention please.
Attention please.
Silakan orientation-nya.
Yes. On February 18, 2016, I thought this was a great holiday for me because thought was China's New Year holiday. I didn't celebrate our China's New Year. I'm not China's, but I guess thought I was a good time for me to get full refreshing. I was so tired to studying. However, the unpredictable fact broke everything up.
I was
So what is the conclusion about our lesson today?
About recontext.
Recontext itu tadi apa sosialnya, apa fungsi sosialnya?
Retelling story
yang bertujuan untuk menghibur si pembaca. Oke, okay. Untuk materi ini ada yang mau ditanyakan? Is there any questions?
No.
No. Oke. Okay. Untuk materi berikutnya kita akan menulis recount text-nya tersebut. Thank you for today. Ada yang bertanya kan? Oke. Okay. Billahi taufik wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Good morning students. See you tomorrow. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning students.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm fine too, thank you. Okay. Before we start our class, please Malika lead your friends to pray.
Mari teman-teman, sebelum kita mulai kelas,
please Malika lead your friends to pray.
Mari teman-teman.
Okay, thank you. Udah mulai itu kan ya? Oke. Okay. So yesterday we were study about recount text and we learn about the generic structure ya. Generic structure. I wanna ask you. There are three generic structure. What are they? Orientation, event, reorientation. So, what is the social function
of pre-context. To retell story. Yang gunanya untuk
menceritakan kembali
untuk menghibur. Oke. Sekarang kita terjauh. Perhatikan ya. How to write a context. Nah, ini kemarin tuh, ini generic structure-nya ada orientation, consists of who. Nah, ini kemana. Yang ketiga ada kapan cerita ini terjadi, 2 minggu yang lalu. Tentu saja ini ceritanya sudah berlalu ya. Tuh, ada events, habis orientation ada event. Ini urutan kegiatannya. I will divide you into 4 groups. Okay? And we will make a project. So, our project is about writing recount text. Ya? Yeah? Jadi kalian di sini akan menuliskan teks recount. Setelah kalian tulis, after you write with your group, discussing, and then you make a video by reading your text recount, ya, yeah? And then you can upload in YouTube. Punya kan akun YouTube? Ada yang belum punya? Ntar abis ini kita buat. So, tanya nih tentang kapan batasnya, batas pengumpulannya, penguploadannya nih. Kira-kira mau berapa lama ini? Kita bikin kesepakatan dulu nih. 15 menit? 10 menit cukup? 20 minutes. Sudah punya akun YouTube? Sudah. Akun YouTube-nya punya siapa? Oke, thank you ya untuk grup 4 ya. Sudah bagus sekali ya. Jadi ceritanya tentang apa toh?
The story is about a memorable time in Singapore. Oke.
Okay. Ini belajar tentang apa? Apa yang kalian pelajari? Bagaimana? How to write recount text. Dan recount text itu berisi tentang apa?
Orientation, event, orientation.
Oke, dan dia menggunakan simple past tense. Terus adakah yang mau kalian tanyakan untuk pertemuan kita hari ini? Tidak ada. Sudah paham bagaimana cara menulisnya? Paham ya? Oke. Untuk pertemuan minggu depan, kita akan belajar tentang greeting card. Billahi taufik walhidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.